Hello, my name is Ambrose. I found two giant beetles in Egypt today. They're quite big. This one's a bit smaller than this one. And when I do this, look, it turns itself over. See? And see the size difference? It's quite a size difference. So, these beetles are quite black and pretty. So, that's the famous River Nile over there. So, you see, these beetles are pretty. I'm gonna say goodbye in daylight, because they nocturnal. I found them at dark, and it's light now. I think they would probably burrow under the sand. So let's bring that meshy stuff over there. We're back. Okay, this is where I decided it's a good place to learn to breathe, which is, I'm going to let this one free first. There he goes. This one free. So I better say goodbye, so thanks for watching and bye for now. I'll see you on our next adventure. And don't forget, subscribe so you can join me on our next amazing adventure.